Many companies plan to achieve breakthrough performance via digitally enabled business transformation, a journey we call becoming future ready. These future ready companies are much more agile, reusing modular capabilities, making their data a strategic asset, and are more easily partnering with other companies to participate in digital ecosystems. Becoming a future-ready company means becoming ambidextrous, significantly improving the customer's experience relative to competitors, and relentlessly reducing costs through simplification. Most companies we studied started with a complex landscape of business processes, fragmented data, and systems spaghetti. They had prospered over many years by adding new products, adding new geographies, creating new partnerships, in short, by adding more complexity to their operations. These companies achieved good performance mainly through the heroics of their people, who overcame the complexity to provide a great customer experience. We identified four pathways that companies can take to digitally transform themselves. The first pathway is to standardize first. This pathway relies on improving operational efficiencies, building a platform with API-enabled business services that can be accessed across the enterprise and also externally. It enables an organization to eliminate many of its legacy processes and systems, but this pathway takes time without any accompanying improvement in customer experience. The second pathway is to improve customer experience first. Typically, a company attempts to do several things at once: develop new attractive offers, build mobile apps and websites, improve call centers, and empower relationship managers, all with the goal of increasing customer satisfaction. However, this pathway doesn't address any of the operational issues, and eventually the company has to work on its efficiency. The third pathway is to take incremental steps, alternating focus from improving customer experience to improving operations, and then back again, shifting the focus back and forth as needed, like stairs. With this approach, the difference between success and failure is having a roadmap that informs everyone's efforts. The fourth pathway is to create a new organization. Rather than fight an uphill battle to transform their existing organizations, leaders who choose to pursue pathway four start new enterprises that begin life as future ready. Some companies pursue this pathway for new efforts and continue improving the older organization with one of the other pathways. We encourage companies to identify their pathway to transformation. Otherwise, they are likely to skip back and forth with no clear goal or roadmap, making it hard to progress.